Goldbutt! I've been looking everywhere for you! Who could have imagined that I would find you here?
It is true. I am both wily and elusive.
Goldbutt, you simply have to meet Susan, my new fiancé.
Hello, Goldbutt. I've been a fan for years.
Hello, Susan.
We plan to be married in the spring!
You simply must be there, Goldbutt. It would be the hit of the society papers.
Oh, I'm very sorry, sir. I didn't see you there.
No, Physicius. This gorgeous creature is not a man. This is my fiance, Susan.
Father? Was that really a woman?
Son, in these situations, I've found it best not to care.
But father, the hindquarters could be making a terrible mistake.
Terrible mistake? Whatever could you mean?
Hindquarters, it's not my place to say this, so here goes. Your fiancé is a hideous man-cow.
And he's ugly. She's ugly.
You're just jealous! What do you, or even you, know about love? I'll show you! I'll show all of you! Goldbutt, she's gone! Susan, she's left me! Listen to an excerpt from this note! We could never have worked hindquarters! I'm worth 50 cents more than you! P.S. Whenever we had sexual relations, I fantasized I was with Goldbutt.